Yeah, we just going hard grinding like them boys in the hood supposed to. We get paper, fast cash, lots of dollars, that fast transaction money. New Mercedes, big V's, Jews are crazy. This rap shit bout to pay me. Them boys is wavy. Yeah, them boys is wavy.
How you doing, Steve?
I can't complain. Yeah.
What you think about that Los Don music? That Los Don back-to-back music.
Oh, that shit's coming on just the way it's supposed to, my friend. Just the way it's supposed to. Look at that smile on her face.
Anything you want to say for the people
guy.
Out here
who
are about to get this back-to-back Los Don ways?
This is my
anything
guy.
You want to say to these
See,
people?
This is the thing. It's like, it's marketable music. And like, you have to understand, you guys put me on the spot. I'm trying to get out of here. Eat dinner right now, but you have to understand, it's like, it's one thing talking about all this killing and shooting and drugs and all this blatant shit, but you have to be able to switch it up and make it marketable, and that's what this dude does. He makes it marketable. So,
yo, this is my guy right here, Joe Bonaro. catch my guy. That's my guy right there, and this is my guy.
They just beat him for the first time.
But this is my business partner, Back to Back Entertainment. That's the 50% of the company.
Cool.
This is my guy right here. Getting it on turf, first time y'all see. I do this for real. I'm just picking up my three tracks that I laid, sent it, you know, just got back. I even got to worry about it because I know that man is a problem. The best production in New York City, whole East Coast. I keep telling you that Stitch Music, I've been working with him for 5 years. You seen Zeke in here, that booth. You seen Mook in that booth. Yeah, on World Star. I live in that booth. That's my wife in there. That mic is my wife. I love her. I love you, baby. Yeah. Then, yo, what's in this shit? Let me see what's in this shit. Let me tell you what's in this shit. It's crazy. Steve ain't know I was gonna pop up on him like that too. He was already at the W, 2 block downtown.
Turn my headphones up.
Take my head up.
It's a business, you know, this is a real deal, you know, movement stops, man. We're going to be we'll be a franchise. No, we're a franchise.
you can't
franchise the label, man. Franchise means we'd sell it to somebody. You build it. It's a company. We grow it.
You know, I trust this guy right here.
What's up?
And that's how we going into the game. I'm going to watch his back and he's going to watch me. That's Back to Back Entertainment right here. And I bring all the entertainment. You know? I can't go down for me. And y'all just like completely comfortable with me and just know me like inside out. Cause y'all going to love me. And I got every reason to love me. I'ma make y'all love me, even the ones who don't love me.
Make y'all love me.
I'm behind schedule, nigga.